This is contour.
This is foundation. It says it on the front.
Dude, you know your stuff.
Are these even real teams? Okay.
Yeah.
Oh, what the Washington too? Senators from where?
Here's yeah, you know that. What?
First question, is it difficult knowing if you're ready to date?
So sometimes it can be a struggle figuring out, you know, do I want to do it or is it for like, yeah, you know, is it part of his plan? So yes and no.
This is so weird.
Good luck answering these questions. Does this go on the chin?
Okay. So it's not difficult financially. If you're not ready, you ain't ready. Spiritually, like if you're not, like, if your relationship with God isn't right, but like you ain't ready.
Facts.
Because that's the most important relationship you can have. Is that how you've done this before?
Yeah. Dude, I've seen girls do this. I think we're on the right track.
Do you have an embarrassing date or relationship story?
I do. Okay. A really, really embarrassing one. So we went to Olive Garden and we racked up an $80 tab and my date was like, hey, I'm gonna go to the bathroom. So I asked my server to go to the bathroom, see if my date was in there, and he wasn't in there. So he drove us. I had to get an Uber home. So I walk into my apartment and I have roommates, right? My date is with my roommate on the couch.
This one goes back to eighth grade. So we were going to eighth grade formal. So it was a dance we had. I was feeling it. I thought I was gonna make my move, everything. First one on the dance floor.
Yeah.
But we got to the part where it was the slow dancing part. And I was like, oh yeah, this is my time. At the end of the dance, I got up and I kissed her forehead. She breaks up with me for moving too fast. For moving too fast in our relationship.
And it was only her forehead.
Only her forehead.
What matters most to the person you date?
Go ahead and answer that.
Bro. I'll answer this one. You know, she gotta have some good teeth. You know, she has to be able to smile.
That matters most?
Yeah. No. She has to have a relationship with Jesus, number one.
Hey, come on.
What did you put on?
Contour. Oh, this is foundation. I'm tripping. And she can't look like a goblin.
We're holding the ball. You're gonna travel. I really don't know.
Well, the mistake.
I can't think straight. My mouth's on fire.
No, you're fine.
Oh, Dad, I'm sorry, Dad. Mom, don't say so.
What advice would you give a student who wants to start a relationship or wants to end a relationship?
If you're trying to date someone, I'm just gonna say this. If you can't drive, A, how are you gonna get on the date? How are you gonna go on the date? B, if you don't have any money, how are you gonna pay for her things? How are you gonna provide for your future wife, hopefully, because that's why you want to date?
I think this goes on the lips.
Don't touch my lips.
Bro, it's...
Not with your finger, bro.
What's the matter?
I feel like I'm sweating.
You is a little.
It's a little hot in here.
What? Yeah, what's the most awkward experience that you've had with the opposite sex?
Pucker.
They said pucker. Back in the day, I was at the church with a bunch of friends, guys and girls, and my best friend had gone to the bathroom, and I also had to go, so I followed him in, and the girls are right outside. As I was walking into the bathroom, some of the girls were trying to tell me something as I was walking in, and as I'm talking to him, my best friend, who I trusted, straight up pantsed me in front of all of them, and so they saw my underwear.
Thank you guys so much for
Peace out. Thanks for watching. Thanks for coming to Bro Talk with the girls.
Period.
Oh, that was good. We did a good job on him. As you can see, thank y'all for watching. I hope these answers were really helpful to you. I hope these stories were helpful to you. Don't copy them and try to look like him if you're a girl because, yo, he looked good right now. We did a good job. You're welcome. What is love?